Okay, I thought this was like start until I die. Welcome back to Sons of the Forest. An amazing survival game that is not yet like fully out, and so the game is very buggy. Last time we found the flashlight and the rope gun. And in between episodes, like I said I was going to, I found some batteries, and I also have a weapon. Ammo. I think I have a lot of 9mm ammo now. 17! So we should be good for a little while. I'm gonna hold on to my gun. If the game decides it doesn't want to lag. Oh no! It is lagging. Okay. So we have a weapon of choice, and today I'm looking for the shovel. Wrong direction. Oh. Oh, I need the rebreather in this cave. So, I'm gonna have to go down here. Where's the rebreather? Oh, I was like, where the heck is it? Let's go underwater. Now the shovel is basically the next step of our plan to finding the guest key card to get inside . Oh hello. Die. Okay. Can I skin you? The skin option. What? This is... This is a real creepy part of the cave. Okay, now I'm gonna need to grab... I don't have a stick. Okay, so that doesn't seem okay. But on the plus side, how many bones do I have? Okay, I'm gonna at least get myself a little bit of armor. Cause that's not looking good. If I don't have... sticks, like, the only way I can protect myself is if I get creepy armor. Is that the wetsuit? No. I've got a flashlight. What the heck happened? Okay. It's okay. This cave, I would like to deem as the Creepy Slidey Cave. What the heck is... There's something over there. Okay. No, I'm stuck. No. Run. Okay. Okay. What am I gonna do? Let's run. Okay, I'm just gonna have to... Ooh, I can get some extra armor. I don't know how protective this is gonna be, but it is armor. I'll pick anything I've got. Whoa! I got a cool weapon! Alright, let me get some of these. So I need 2 watches, 2 string, and 2... Oh, 2 wires. Oh my gosh, this is a fun journey. So I think good. Did I kill it? Ooh. Hold on one second. This gives me an idea. Yeah. Well, I guess that dead body's gone. Shoot, okay. Would it work if I set... That didn't exactly do what I was hoping it would do. Okay, I need to have a weapon. Confetti? Stay by my side. Okay. Where are we headed? Ooh, lots of money here. Am I wearing flippers? Ha 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 ha! Come on. Oh, I feel so good. Oh, and I win. That is a cool, pretty fun cheese strategy. Unfortunately for me, it means that I can't exactly I got the shovel. Now, how do I get out of here? What the heck is over there? Excuse me. Yeah. Okay. Now I need to get out of here. Just die. Hit it. Where do I go now? Ooh. Oh. Oh, okay. I forgot I could craft these. Oh my gosh, that is so creepy. Okay. You asked for it. This is just the worst thing that I think I've ever, like, experienced in this game. But you know what? They don't want to stop coming. Oh my gosh! This is... Oh. It says my character after... watching the bodies of many mutants burn. You were thirsty. Well, I think I just found the perfect way to get bones in this game, haven't I? Okay, so then I'm gonna need... Uh-oh. And I have rope. Okay, so I'm gonna assume... Entirely because there was like 100 mutants this way. I'm just gonna assume this is the way I'm supposed to go. To like get out of the cave. Just a rough assumption. That was it. That's all I got. Oh no. Oh no. I'm lost. I don't know what to do. I'm lost in this cave. Don't know if there's a way out. I've got the shovel, which is what I came in here to do. Unfortunately, I've got bigger problems. And that is that I'm trapped inside a cave that I don't know where the exit is. Because I don't think I can go the way I came up. Like, I think that's impossible, given that, like, the way I came up, I slid down, like, a water slide or something. I don't know. Ooh, I'm getting some more ammo. Am I worried about how I'm gonna get home? Extremely. Am I gonna get home? Don't doubt me for a second. I just have to. Just gotta get out of here. And I'm gonna have to hope that I can get out the way I came in. Hey, after all that, that was a success. I'm gonna collect more of this just so I have like extra armor in case I do die and I end up in the death cave. At least I'll have armor to get out of there. Body parts. Don't forget, if I run into danger, the mutants can't swim. I've just wound up back at the shovel. Are you kidding me? I'm back at this stupid shovel. This is aggravating. Very aggravating. Okay, so I'm watching this guide from a YouTuber, Mill Gaming. Apparently, if I go up here, now that I have the shovel, that'll happen. That's a problem, though. how do I get past this guy? Can I? Shoot. How do I get past problems? Of course, we need an explosive to get out of here. And unfortunately, we have one! Oh! Oh, we can get out of here. It's time to get out of here. Ugh. I thought we didn't have anything. Now, essentially, we just gotta run. There is an exit nearby. Past these things. Anything there? Nope. Come on. Come on. Once I'm out of here, I'm scot-free. Hello. What? Get me out! I don't know where I'm at, but it's an exit. Oh, the sunlight. I've never been so happy to see the sunlight. Oh, we have officially made it out of this place. And we got the one thing that we needed. The shovel. Which means that we can go to this little purple spot. Let me get up here. because at this little purple spot up here is exactly something that I want to see, now that I have a shovel to dig it up. So yeah, now I got the shovel, which means we can get the last thing that we need to get access to that bunker where the 3D printer that is in the same place as the 3D printer. I honestly did not think I'd get the shovel. For like all this stuff that I had to fight. But I win. Also, in between episodes, I found this. I found a place that had solar panels. And that's weird, because I didn't know I could find solar panels. Since I had created this world before the update that solar panels came out, I didn't think I could get them. But apparently, I could. Which is great for me. Okay, so now I just gotta... take everything that I have. And I am going to unequip this wetsuit, because I... I was gonna say, why am I running so slow? How do I get my flippers off? But I'll grab them off, don't worry. Safe again. Now I know this episode's getting long, but I just want to figure out a light bulb. Okay. I just want to figure out what is buried. And the only way I'm going to be able to do that is if I go there. And I really don't feel like waiting. So, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to walk there and I'm going to cut. And you'll never even know. You'll never even know, because I'm gonna cut right now. Oh, fumbled and swords. I just have to wait for my game to load. Hey. I'll be taking this. What the heck? What the heck? Where's my tarp? We're gonna need to get some sleep. Because I literally can't see anything. I can't hear my own thoughts. Oh, I have a weapon. Oh, I have a shotgun now. You bet. Well, that's it for this episode. Now that we have the shovel and a shotgun, we've got some serious weaponry. And we can now unlock things. Such as finding the thing for the maintenance, for the thing inside of the bunker that has my 3D printer. I've got weapons now. No one can mess with me. So next time, we're gonna find the key to my bunker. What in the world is this? Oh my gosh. You're telling me that I just found the best thing in this game. This is literally a ride. I just found a ride. Yeah. Whoa. Oh my gosh, we're very close to my house! I've never been able to show off my house before. Okay. This thing is fun, but it's also dangerous. It's cool and all. But it is definitely dangerous. We need to be more careful. But we're gonna end off this episode here after a small little house tour. Welcome to my house. As you can see, it's only got the finest of living arrangements. You've got turtles that come in. This wall that doesn't do anything. This little thing, which right now hasn't collected any rainwater. We've got a little house here with a bed, which I can save my progress. We got this little wall here I can jump up. So I don't have to do all the hard work. We got all of our bones here. We got all of our sticks here. We got a whole bunch of logs. We got some dried meat. And we don't have Kelvin. Because he disappeared. But that's it for this episode. Next time, we are going to unlock that secret door behind my 3D printer. Thank you guys so much for watching. I think I pressed the wrong button. I didn't want to press random buttons. Thank you guys so much for watching this longer episode. I'll see you guys next time.